Hey everybody, I'm Alexandus. Welcome back to Kraven Manor. In the last video, we got this glass piece that some little ghostie carried over here for us, and it was good stuff. So, let's see if we can put these pieces together like a jigsaw puzzle, and we'll be on our way. So, what goes here? Oh, this does. Perfect. And then... You can go here. And then... No? No? Nothing? No? I mean, am I missing something? No, no. That looks like it should fit there. Unless I have completely jacked up this hook. No! You stay here. You go here. Oh, we got progress now. There we go! Jigsaw puzzles are not my thing. I'm just saying. Alright. So, we now have a giant sequence of rooms to get to this white room, which looks like a labyrinth or some sort of maze. I have no idea, but I'm sure we're about to figure it out. So, do we go down here again? I have no idea. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this thus far, hearing me get the crap scared out of me. Well, what is this? Photograph dated 1877, shows a massive manor under construction or perhaps renovation. So, this place is old, as dirt. Actually, I don't know what year this game takes place in. I'm not really sure. So we have got to get... You know, I probably should have looked at the layout of these rooms. I must somehow get to this white room. I can manipulate other rooms on the table, create a path, but the pieces only fit... Okay, so that's what we had last time. Nothing new here. But, also in the last video, we were able to get one of the mannequins killed, which was fantastic. What? What? Should I not be near the fireplace? What? Why is it doing that? What? What? What is it doing? Oh, dear lord. Is this like a puzzle? Is this a puzzle I'm going to have to figure out? It looks like a puzzle. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, liar. Oh. It's one of these puzzles. Oh, man. Oh, God. Oh, I am so jumpy. Oh, that's what happened. Well, no turning back now, ladies, huh? Just me and sextuplets. All right, moving on. Let's put this down. So let me guess. These ladies are going to talk to each other or about each other. Found a locked door, globes, some globe frames, and a series of nearly identical portraits of a woman, each with an odd inscription on them. I fear a warped mind is testing me. Yeah, don't say. The Jacqueline wearing purple is telling the truth. The globe belongs in the frame on the leftmost side. Jacqueline wearing green is a liar, so that means that all that's crap. The globe belongs in the third frame from the left. It belongs in the rightmost frame. Jacqueline wearing blue is honest. When green is a liar. Right, so third from the left. Okay. So if we're... I'm probably gonna get this wrong. Oh, God! Aww. I write this entry with trembling, bleeding hands. A trap was sprung as I placed the globe in a frame. I must have done something wrong. I'm sure this globe is linked to the door, but it would be reckless to randomly try again. As I bound my wounds, I notice a book near the portraits. What? Oh. Yeah, you're a jerk. So... But there's two ladies in green, right? Globe belongs in the rightmost frame. Jacqueline wearing purple is telling the truth. The frame on the leftmost side. Here? Oh, God dang it! God! Really? So what, do I go... Give me that. So it's not that, it's not that. God, I just... Ugh. Are you being serious? I didn't even have to click that, but I had to click the others. Ridiculous. Epic poem concerns the biblical fable of the fall of man. Yada, yada, yada. That just... Oh, that was frustrating. Oh. Hi. Whoa, 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 whoa. I hear... Nope, nope, nope. Is that my heart or are those footsteps? I'm just gonna check out the book. Oh! Until an illustration of a scared child about to look under his bed and the devil waiting for him underneath. Oh, man! What is going on? Nope. I think we've gotta... I think we have to go this way? Oh! What? 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 I know that sound. That's the sound of when the freaking mannequin's following you. Oh, hey, dude. Oh, man. I know that sound. Hey, look, a lever. I don't remember that lever being there before. What? Oh. Hey. We good? Huh. Oh, God, I hate this room. So freaking dark. What? What? Ah! What? Are you making a path? Is that what you're doing? I think you're making a path. Are you trying to help me? Upon close inspection, something seems to have torn in this painting with dozens of thin, fine scratches. What is that? Do I walk over this stuff? Yes, I do. Ah! Alright. We're good. We're good. It's all good here. Nothing to see here. Just... Oh. Let me guess. Let me just take a wild guess. Oh, we're playing a little... Wait, what? What? What was that? The order of the four tones seems significant. I may be able to recreate the glass sound somehow. Lovely. Alright. So does it correspond? Oh. Oh, this is, this is a puzzle. It's a time puzzle. Oh, wait. I am gonna lose. I am terrible at this. Oh my... Hurry up! Hurry up! I got it, right? Is that all I need? Running! Alright. No more gas. No more gas. Whew! Alright, we're good, right? Can't close the door? I guess it doesn't matter. Hey, it's... Man, you've got big eyes. Were your eyes that big in the other painting? I'm just gonna leave it alone. I carefully explained to each of them that this is not death. They will still live more fully than before, yet they wail and call me a monster. They fail to appreciate their contribution. I'm guessing he's harvesting their souls and those orb things, the glass orb that we saw earlier. I don't... Oh, well, that's just creepy. This looks like my first date. I'm just kidding. Alright, moving on. Is this the white room? Looks like a white room. Looks like some sort of medical... That's creepy. Alright. Alright, so this... What? 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 Oh. Alright. So let's see. I finally reached the white room filled with glass walls. It feels cold and dry within. It smells of blood and metal. Unlike the rest of the manor, there is no more mistaking this place for a home. Its purpose is clear. People died here. Yeah, don't say. Hey, there's what? One of those glass orb thingies, or at least a look. Oh! Alright, so this thing is definitely leading me where to go. A large shattered glass orb seems to have burst from within. The broken glass has an odd shimmer, as if it were absorbing the light around it. So did they turn the people's souls into light, and that's what was going on? A heavy syringe labeled tranquilizer. Beneath in smaller text appear the words lysergic acid dilithiamide? Sure. An orb can hold a soul for seconds, the statues for years. When the ritual is held on Kraven Manor itself, limbo may mean life everlasting. Alright, so it's another one of those people that were seeking immortality, I'm guessing, of some sort. If I had to guess, so let's go back here. So, seems like the manor is trying to tell us, like, it's trying to, I guess, tell its story or something, if I had to guess. The blade is stained brown with blood and appears to be dull from extensive use. Ew. Pneumatic institution. Inhalation gas therapy using nitrous oxide. So that's probably what we were inhaling earlier. Yeah, it's just definitely revealing, like, just all of its secrets. I'm hoping that at some point we get out of here. I really don't want to, like, die here. Oh! What? Human brain. Handbook of physiology, phrenology, and whatever that last word is. Great. Bits of the blade are dulled and bent from use. Alright, so yeah, I get it. There was a lot of death. A lot of death going on here. Anything over here? Looks like bronze pieces. Oh! Oh god. Oh! Oh! Whoa! So that's containing all the souls, right? Is that what? Ah! Run! Okay! I can run! I will gladly run! I will gladly follow the blood! Oh god! Follow the blood! Yep, gladly following, running! Oh god! Get off me! Running. Am I going the right way? I have no idea! Oh, just stop! I'm thinking I'm making it. I'm running out of stamina. God, you're... Hey, whoa. What? Oh. Ow! Oh! No, back up off me! What is going on? I am getting out of here. Okay, run. Running. That place is coming down. Get out of my way. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, trying to. Thanks for the advice. Pull! This way? Am I supposed to go? Oh, God, hurry up! Oh. Alright, oh! We're not good! We are not good! Oh, God! Oh, good! Oh, man, what am I supposed to? Oh, God, this is difficult. I don't even know what I was supposed to do there. I have no idea. But now that you've kind of stopped, kind of hurts it a little bit. But that's okay. All right, we got to try for the door. He comes through. He shoots the little stuff at us. Oh, get off me. Oh, gotta go this way. No! Back up off me! Alright, so this is what we need, right? Alright. Can I run now? Running now. Okay, running now. Nope. One place to go. Oh, God! Running now. Wait, where am I going? Oh, doorway. Hup. Oh. No! I fell. Crap, where do I go? Am I dead? I have a feeling I'm dead. Nope, we can go back up. Up. I need to... Please hurry up! Oh man! I am terrible at these, and I apologize to you guys. Running, running, running. Oh, get a move on. Oh, what is that? Crap, what is that? What do? Still don't know what I do. Alright, so it's just constantly shooting us. Do we have to get to shoot the orb thing again? Oh, we do! We do! Has to shoot the little orb thing. Alright, I'm with you. But... yeah! Oh! Ow! Oh, stop! Sorry! Where's the... where is the orb thingy now? Where? Oh, there it is. It's up there. Pardon me, coming through. Yeah, yeah, I know. Here. Yeah. Ow. Alright, now it's by the door. Okay. Alright, here you go, right here. Did we get it? Are we good? Oh god. Yeah, you go to hell! Yeah, well, you too, you helped me out. Where are we? Oh, we're back in the white room. Why are we here? Didn't the place burn down? Oh. Oh no. Are we one of them now? Oh. Oh, we are. Ah! Oh! Okay. So that was Kraven Manor. An absolutely terrifying game. I think it definitely instills a fear of mannequins. My God. It was a great game. I'm trying to compose myself here for a second because when I died at that one point, it kind of, you lose the momentum a bit. So it's one of those things where maybe it should let you escape. Maybe no matter what. I know that it's kind of like timed things, but that break in the action and everything kind of distorted it for me a bit. That being said, it was overall a great game, and for being free especially, I think that you should definitely go at least take a look at it, download it, and try it out for yourself. Make sure you're playing with, you know, headphones on like I am, have the volume cranked up like I do, and it sucks you in right from the start, because the sound is just great, the atmosphere is amazing, so highly recommend it to you guys. So that's the end for Kraven Manor, and at least my part of it. So hopefully you guys try it out. I'll have a link in the description. I know I've said it in the last video, but if you guys have any suggestions at all for a game that you want to have me play or anything at all, just let me know in the comments or on Twitter or now on Facebook, and we'll see where we go from there. Because I just want to do things for you guys. This is really for you, for entertaining you guys, and hopefully you enjoy it. So, thanks for watching, like the video, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.